Silan Lesaya Silia Petitaya Sattaro Chattaro Stiptani Pawiasi. Buddha himself expounded this discourse to the Migya Thera. While he was dwelling on the top of Monte Chalika Monte in the middle of India, near Varanasi, Migya Thera was attendant of the Lord Buddha. Buddha said, "Oh, Brother Migya, if someone wants to practice a Sthipatthana meditation, first of all, he must lay down a foundation, sila. After the laid down firmly, this is sila, he should develop Chattaro Stiptana, four foundations of mindfulness." So according to the commentary of a Sila section, we saw the mega. Sila is discipline to control bodily action, verbal action, mental action. Therefore, as a seeker after the truth, as a seeker after purification and liberation, firstly, she must lay down the foundations of Satipatthana, which is sila. And then another thing, as a meditator, he or she going to practice this technique taught by the Buddha himself. So when we approach to the Buddha, we should approach the Buddha as our teacher. As a student, before learning or practicing his technique, they should pay their respect, they should pay their refuge to the teacher, the Buddha. This is Eastern tradition. It is very difficult something to build a bridge to combine East and West. It's very difficult. You know, all of founder of religions we are born only in Asia. Founder of Christianity, Jesus Christ was born in Asia. Muhammad, founder of Islamism, he also was born in Asia. Founder of Judaism, Moshe, Moses, he also was born in only Asia. Founder of Brahminism, all of Brahmins were born only Asia. needless to say where Taittiriya Gaurama was born. Asia, the continent, wonderful continent, noble continent. All of our founders, all religions were born in this Asian continent. Therefore, I would like to say Asia, direct from Arya. Arya continent, noble continent, wonderful land. All of my dear brothers and sisters, the whole world, the people of the whole world, always paying their respect to Asia. Wonderful container. Therefore, as a student of the Lord Buddha, founder of this wonderful technique, which is a meditation, we should pay our respect, refuge to our great teacher, the Buddha. After paying respect to the teacher, great teacher, the Buddha, we shall take refuge, we shall take our shelter in the Buddha, in the Dharma, his teacher, in the Sangha. Sangha means a maintainer, who preserve, who look after, who protect this Dhamma through the long journey of Buddhism, 2,555 years. So Sangha, son of the Buddha, daughter of the Buddha, great benefactor of the mankind. So we should take refuge in the Buddha, Dhamma, and Sangha. This is the basic principle, fundamental regulation for students of the Lord Buddha. So first of all of my dear students of the Buddha, pay respect, refuge three times to the Buddha. Repeat after me. Namo tassa bhagavato arahato samma sambuddhassa.
Namo tassa bhagavato arahato samma sambuddhassa. Namo tassa bhagavato arahato samma sambuddhassa.
Buddhaṃ saraṇaṃ gacchāmi.
Buddhaṃ saraṇaṃ gacchāmi.
Dhammaṃ saraṇaṃ gacchāmi.
Dhammaṃ saraṇaṃ gacchāmi.
Sanghaṃ saraṇaṃ gacchāmi. Duttiyampi Buddhaṃ saraṇaṃ gacchāmi.
Duttiyampi
Dhammaṃ saraṇaṃ gacchāmi.
Duttiyampi
Tudiyampi Sanghaṃ Saraṇaṃ Gacchāmi. Tadiyampi Buddhaṃ Saraṇaṃ Gacchāmi. Tadiyampi Dhammaṃ Saraṇaṃ Gacchāmi. Tadiyampi Sanghaṃ Saraṇaṃ Gacchāmi. A different pronunciation from Burma. This is an international pronunciation, common pronunciation. In a Burmese pronunciation, Buddhaṃ Saraṇaṃ Gacchāmi, Dhammaṃ Saraṇaṃ Gacchāmi, Sanghaṃ Saraṇaṃ Gacchāmi. In Burma, we used to say in this way. If you like, I would like to deliver, I would like to share our own pronunciation. Try to repeat. Buddhaṃ Saraṇaṃ Gacchāmi.
Buddhaṃ Saraṇaṃ Gacchāmi.
Dhammaṃ Saraṇaṃ Gacchāmi.
Dhammaṃ Saraṇaṃ Gacchāmi.
Sanghaṃ Saraṇaṃ Gacchāmi. This is a Burmese temple. Sometimes we should say in Burmese way. And then going to undertake the five precepts. This is a discipline to control your body and your speech. Repeat after me. Panadipada. Veeramani saikhavadam. Samadhiyami Adhinadana Veeramani Saikhavadam Samadhiyami Kamesu Mechajara Veeramani Saikhavadam Samadhiyami Musāvādā Veeramani Saikhavadam Samādhiyāmi Surāmīraya Majjhapamādatthāna Veeramani Saikhavadam Samādhiyāmi. Undertaking the five precepts, now completed. Pay respect to the Buddha three times, taking the three refuges. Undertaking the five precepts. Preliminary work or preparation for meditation. After doing these three duties, sit in the cross-legged position. Erect your body. Be comfortable. Relax. And close the eye slowly. Do not open a look around yours. In the Satipatthana Siddhisko, Satipatthana Sutra, already stated by the Buddha himself, preparation for meditation. Arenyagato, gone to the forest. Now you are in the forest now. Rukhamulagato, approaching. at the foot of a tree. Now you are sitting foot of a tree, under the tree. Sonyagarakta. Gone to the quiet, a peaceful place. Sirigu Buddhist Bihara is very quiet, very peaceful. You can hear the noise from the road, from the city. You can hear only the singing of the birds. Sometimes sound of the insect. Do not be upset when you hear such a kind of a song, because this is the sign of forest. When I was in the Bay Antoya in Burma, whole day nobody come there. In the morning around 5 o'clock, we went down to the village for the food. And then back to the forest Vihara around 7 o'clock. Took our meal only one time. No breakfast, no lunch. We didn't lunch and breakfast. Only one meal. After watching, washing our black bowl. Finish. Nothing to do. Duty for our body for whole day. When we sit, after the taken food, we didn't sit. Walking meditation. Because to remove the stiffness in the ball, yawning, yawning, etc. 1 or 2 hour, 3 hour walking, sit in the cross-legged position. The other day we hear many sounds around the forest. Sometimes deer, sometimes goat, sometimes monkey, sometimes bird singing. Do not be upset. When you hear such a kind of a song singing, of the birds, you deeply consider this is a song. It's not be attachable or detachable. At your home, while you are staying at your home, if you hear one kind of a noisy closing the door of the car, boom, when you hear, very stupid person. He never closed his door of the car very roughly. Unsatisfied arises from your heart. Sometime, from the neighbor house, someone singing very sweetly. Oh, very good singing. Attach such a kind of singing. In the forest, nothing such a kind of attachable song or detachable song. Equilibrium of the mind, very easy to accumulate. Everything equal. No attach, no detach. This is too extreme. 2 months after Buddha's enlightenment, Buddha expounded the discourse turn the wheel of the Dhamma or two. In the very beginning of this discourse, Buddha said, Dwe me bhikkhave anda babajiti na nasivita. As a seeker after the liberation or truth, he or she or should abstain, avoid from the two extremes. Dwe anda, two extremes. So in this course, in this discourse here, in the meditation course, all of our India brothers and sisters, we should avoid two extremes, pleasant or unpleasant. When you feel the pleasant, you're going to attach. When you feel the unpleasant, going to detach. These are two extremes. Try to avoid these two extremes. Go through the middle way. So as a meditator, search for the forest, go into the forest, approach at the foot of a tree, approach to quiet, peaceful place. Now you have this fundamental preparation for meditation. As stated by the Buddha, I have a chance, very rare chance, to share my knowledge with you here only this Sunday. Tomorrow I'm going to Indiana, another weekend also in another places. Therefore, I took my chance, very long time, only almost 2 hours. Sit in the cross-legged position. You see in the shrine room, Buddha always is sitting in cross-legs. You are son, daughter of the Buddha. You should trace Buddha's footprint. Sit in the cross-legged position. Place right hand on the left hand. Bow, place on your thigh. Erect the body. Breathe normally and naturally. Sometimes when I conduct meditation course, especially Satipatthana course, 14 days. And the first day I used to teach counting technique. Very easy. Even the children, they can practice easily. Counting technique. Pali language, it is called Gananaya. You should count your breath. Breathe in, breathe out. One. Breathe in, out. Two. Breathe in, breathe out. Three. Breathe in, breathe out. Four. Breathe in, out. Five. Stop here. If you want to count more, breathe in, breathe out. Six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Not more than ten. Please calm your breath. In and out one, no? Do not forget. A pair of breath. One, two, three, count up to ten. When you reach the number 10, start from the one. Count up to ten. Both in and out. Should be counted one. In bottom five, do not count less than five. Do not count more than ten. Not less than five. Not more than ten. Ganana Naya. For a student who have many experience in Anapana meditation, they can lead this counting technique. But they can follow whole body of the breath. We shall follow whole body of the breath. whole body of the breath means from the beginning of the breath, through the middle of the breath, and end of the breath. In breath or out breath, we shall follow. This is the beginning of an in-breath, this is the middle of the in-breath, this is end of out-breath. Do not miss any moment. But sometimes some meditators, they can focus only in the beginning. They miss middle and end. Because in the very beginning of the in-breath or out-breath, very deep, after that, the breath becomes faint, faint, faint out. Because of a faint out, very difficult to find out this breath nature. Sometimes a meditator can focus only the end of the breath. They cannot focus the beginning and middle. This is a natural. I would like to encourage all of our meditators, do not miss whole body of the breath from the beginning through the middle to the end. Focus whole body of the breath. Some meditators have many experience in this technique. If so, they can practice touching technique, pusananya. Trying to focus on this, on the touching nature only. Not the following accounting, not following the beginning, middle, end. But he can focus on the touching place, touching nature. For the beginner, these three techniques are very essential, very useful, very helpful for their concentration. After attaining our concentration, they shall put their concentrated mind into the deeper level of physical body. Search for realistic nature, hot or cool, grossness or softness, shaking or moving, liquidity or fluidity, four primary elements are great or enormous. They have two power. When they are balanced, they have constructive power. At that time we'll feel comfortable or pleasant. When they get out of balance, we'll have destructive power. Because of unbalance, destructive power comes in. At the time, uncomfortable, painful sensation, illness, getting older, disease, decay, and dying, destroy. This is the nature of formation. Vaya Dhamma Sankhara. All of mental and physical formation, all compounded conditioned things, have their nature, momentarily flux, constantly destroy. Therefore, be alert, be aware, be mindful, control the mind, guard the mind, search for realistic nature, true nature within ourselves. This is a steep turner for foundations of mindfulness. Only we to overcome sorrow and limitation, stress, tension, worry, etc. To purify our life. If we can purify our life, we will attain the liberation from the bondage of our life. Appamadina Sambarita. Dukkha paddha cha ni dukkha paya paddha cha ni paya. Soka paddha cha ni soka hontu sabbe pipanina. We all being in suffering. Be liberated from suffering. Paya paddha cha ni paya. We all being in danger, be liberated from danger. Sokha paddha cha ni sokha. May all beings in sorrow be liberated from sorrow. This is loving kindness meditation. At the end of Vipassana meditation, now we, all of us, going to extend our loving kindness to all living beings. Repeat after me. Dukkha paddha cha ni dukkha. Paya paddha cha ni paya. Soka paddha cha ni soka. Hontu sabbe pipanino. Dukkha paddha cha ni dukkha. Paya paddha cha ni paya. Soka paddha cha ni soka. Hontu sabbe pipanino. May all beings in suffering be liberated from suffering. May all beings in danger be liberated from danger. May all beings in sorrow be liberated from sorrow. May all beings take share our meritoriety equally with us. May all beings be happy. May all beings be peaceful. Okay, pay respect to the Buddha three times. Thank you very much. 1.5 hour lecture will be adapted for a whole year. Tomorrow you can't see me because I'm going to India to the lecture. They are waiting for my lecture. So you can ask me about this lecture.
I will take my opportunity for next lecture and one gap over my schedule before my leaving. If you want to take long discourse, after setting of sewage system and bathroom, we're going to take long discourse, a long retreat. At the end, it will be finished within a 4-5 months. And then we're going to start to build our Shuzigo Pagoda. I aim to start Buddha's Day 2008. In Yangon, my international missionary centers are finished. Now I'm starting the classes. Satipatthana classes and Abhidhamma classes. Two classes are going to start on 28 this month. And the guy here, my Buddhist academy, also almost done. Only convocation hall under the construction. This project also going to be finished 2008, Buddha's Day. When finished, the guy, Buddhist Academy project, is going to start his Buddhist Bihara project. Not too long. But sansara is so long. No? Do not forget, Sankhara wa Sankhari vipassanti. Only the formation, meditating on only formation. In this meditation, no individual, no American, no Burmese, only Viriya, Saddhi, Samadhi, Panya, and Theta. Chief mental qualities. These mental qualities systematically form look like a cabinet, the government of the country. This is our country. We should govern systematically. If we cannot guard, if we cannot govern our country, many rebels are coming, many invaders from the Yadu, from the Aindu, many invaders are coming. They're going to take away our treasure. This is a treasure house. This is an important point. Okay. Hey, you finish. No? All right. You want to focus only me. You are liable also.